We always found with my eldest daughter that she would get quite bored quite easily on holiday, and we tend to go on holidays where you're paying for the accommodation as a whole. So by taking one of her friends with us on that holiday, it didn't cost us any extra. My eldest daughter isn't bored then, she's got a friend along. It's more fun, isn't it?